Okay, now that we've got some muscle on our side, I think we should hit one of AIM's testing labs. We know they've been experimenting on inhumans in small rural communities. I'd like to get my hands on whatever research they've been collecting.
Sounds good. We crashed one of their big labs in the Pacific Northwest.
Olympia Archive? Impressive. We wondered who was responsible for taking that place down.
Thanks. We didn't get out with a lot of information, but now maybe we can find out more.
AIM has been setting up bases in small towns throughout the rural West. We suspect they've been experiments.
I can't believe all this has been happening right under the government's nose.
Well, they have a lot of power in Washington and financial connections to every major corporation. AIM has had 5 years to set down their roots. Taking them down is not going to be easy.
Well, we got to start somewhere. It's up to us to do the right thing.
Spoken like another Avenger I once knew. Welcome to Venture Ridge, Wyoming. This was one of AIM's go-to holding sites for inhumans before the prison was built. After they moved in, most of the residents were evacuated.
Got it.
Keep an eye out for AIM patrols. They won't take kindly to your presence. With any luck, we'll be able to capture intel that could shed some light on what they've been doing to your people.
I've marked the facility on your HUD.
Thank you for doing this.
At least I can do. You guys kept me going when things seemed hopeless. Just knowing the existence of there meant we had a chance.
The odds finally seem to be tipping in our favor. Keeps their data well guarded. We haven't been able to get anything solid. We just have the word of the Inhumans. And I'm afraid that's not enough.
One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
So
I think that was all of them for the time being.
I need some help here!
That did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
So you've been building the resistance in secret all these years?
Not intentionally. At least not in the beginning. A lot of us were captured by AIM early on. After we realized nobody was coming for us, we broke out and started making our own plans. Watch your back.
Fight!
Let's do this!
AIM has initiated emergency procedures. Visitors.
I'm giving them a bad review.
You'll need to take out the security node. If you destroy the two transformers on the upper level, the elevator doors should open. job. One down, one to go. Let's get in there.
So you were a prisoner too? Why'd they capture you if you aren't inhuman?
According to Tarleton, anyone with powers is a threat. They made sure I'll never use mine again. Altered my physiology, so if I change size, I'll die.
I'm so sorry. Where to?
Records show a secure lab at the end of this hallway. Equipment storage cache is nearby. It might be worth exploring.
It's nothing!
Thank you.
You sure this is the right place?
I've nearly breached AIM's network. They're hiding something. Stand by and see to the AIM forces.
Oh, they'll get seen to.
Please work fast, Jarvis.
Fast as my... some kind of research samples from their experiments. An automated transport ship is preparing for takeoff.
Whatever's on that transport, I want it captured. Get to it before it leaves.
Passing their security now. Stand by.
How do we stop that thing taking off?
I don't know if we can, but I could attempt to divert the transport from its intended destination.
Excellent idea. See if you can reprogram its destination to the anthill.
Looks like we made it just in time. Get close to those terminals so I can infiltrate their network. We must control all three to override the transport's navigation systems. Be on guard. AIM will try to regain control of the terminal.
Fire!
To our control. An AIM unit took back control of an access point.
Thank you.
took back control of an access point.
Begin digging through those AIM research samples. Well, that didn't go quite according to plan. We've got some valuable research samples, but AIM is far more powerful than I had anticipated.
And they've got so many of my people. We have to stop them.
Agreed, Kamala, but we need some time to regroup. When Tony gets here with the Chimera, we'll be in a much better position to go on the offensive.
Okay, but we can't wait too much longer.
Okay, head back to the anthill and we'll talk about next steps.